Everybody, what's going on? Shadow Master here, bringing you an exciting episode of Town of Salem. Episode 5, I believe. And I am the doctor today, your surgeon skilled in trauma. Care for secretly heals people. So, we are playing Town Trader regular. I am not the traitor, as you can see. So, where's Jailor? Okay. Doctor. Night one. Who's the jailer? Big bad wolf. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna be healing Big Bad Wolf. The main idea behind this is you have to kind of go for the jailer. So, pretty much because the jailer can kill. And I was on jailer, so everything's good. So we have LMAO Mood, who died by the Mafia. So we have a... If he's clean, who did he visit? My name's Jeff. And he was a sheriff. Okay, that's okay. I can live with that. Well, funny, no. Tin Man the Spy, Bug 8, my LMAO Moon, transported. Did anything happen to 8-2? Why wouldn't you bug the jailer? I'm used to Arsa. Okay, so 13, what is your role? Sus. And it's mostly because he... No, it's Tin Man. And it's mostly because of... Tin Man's role is just because he didn't... Jailer's super important. So the jailer himself has to be... And he's AFK. No, he's not AFK. He's just not talking. Now this is the problem. You're not talking, you're not defending yourself. Like, I'm the doctor, I'm not saying anything yet. I don't want to reveal myself just yet. What are you talking? You're talking about assignment. And he's the witch. Tin Man the Spy. Blackmailer. Okay, so he was a blackmailer. Edward Bishop has left the game. Edward Bishop leaving the game just means someone else is gonna die. So I'm pretty sure. Night 2. Big Bad Wolf. So my main idea is I'm just gonna keep healing Big Bad Wolf, which is he's supposed to be the jailer. And my idea is I'm gonna keep healing him. Granting him powerful defense, and I'll do one self heal once he dies. Okay, so we're still good. Big Bad Wolf, come on. Edward Bishop died. and he was the mafia. How much you want to bet the mafia, that's the mafia dying? He apparently committed suicide. He's a mafioso. Because no one else dies. Yeah, he's a mafioso. The godfather is left. The godfather is a traitor. Shooting Reggio, too strong. And is it? Yeah, because... So, the lookout's on me, so the lookout's coming in. This is whispering to Bid, but well... Get 7? Okay, yeah, we'll get 7. Big Bad Wolf knows what he's doing. I've actually played with Big Bad Wolf a couple of times, so I already know what he's doing. So you just have to be ready. Okay, so we have town sheriff, one. We have another investigative role, which is lookout. Wait, no, no, no. So we're, this is interesting. Let's hope that we don't die here. Okay, so we haven't died. Is and Sus have died, and I'm pretty sure that our, what ended up happening is our killing roles have been killing. Sus died. He was shot by vigilante, which is good for us. The vigilante, when a vigilante shoots, it ends up being a good. No dead, cheating with dead. Medium. He was killed by a member of the mafia. We cannot find a will next to their body. Is it Jailor? Great. Okay, so what can we do? What can we do? What can we actually do? Okay. Medic, Hyobriyogu. Yeah, I agree, that's... Yeah, no, you wouldn't be healing him. All you have to do is click on healer. And I'm pretty sure it's... He's gonna be the town traitor, and then Ryogu is gonna be the bad guy. We still have the witch to look out for, and the witch is gonna be the one who saves us. So we're gonna guilty this. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna abstain. It is mafia. Okay. I'm not gonna be boating. Medic, heal Ryogu, heal Ryogu. Jailor has re- I'm gonna die. I need to be more active. Now, I am gonna be starting this series because I kind of diverged 2 episodes daily. Once I get enough victories for what I like to call... Okay. I'm left. And that means the other guy died. Eric. Eric died last night. He died from guilt. You cannot find a will next to their body. And shooting Ryogu too strong, which dead. Marvin is godfather. The witch cannot do anything. Okay, so my name's Jeff. Come on, my name is Jeff. This is actually frustrating. It's people like this. This is why I wanted to start doing rank. Oh, this is a victory. Yep, so we got the witch. Yeah, Ryogu is gonna be the bad. No, don't jail 12. Okay. Night 5. Big bad wolf. I can only not self heal. I can only not self-heal unless the doctor. But I'm gonna be winning this. So this is actually gonna be our game. Victory. Sweet, sweet victory. The blackmailer and the mafioso died early. And it's still a good game. But we already have the mafia. counter counter. If Edgar and Bishop would have stayed, we would have won. So now we get the traitor. Okay, and that's the thing. We can't. Morgan is definitely up top. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah, so we won. Technically, the smartest choice would have been Jailor first. The only other option is just... I know we won. Yeah. This is gonna be bad. If he's the if the mayor's town traitor, we lost. I have a feeling. I'm using my own description. Godfather. Yeah, no, it's over. Assignment, you know. No, it's gonna be. And we won! This is another one! We won. That's another victory, so if you like this video, make sure to karate chop that like button in 3 more games that I'm going to be playing, and then I'm going to be doing an episode on rank. So I'll see you guys next time. Take care.